Hello, everyone, and welcome to the second to last episode of Force Unleashed. We're gonna go do the Tatooine one now. Lucians, everybody uses Force to come into control. Yeah, whatever. Lucians, they suck, anyways. We get like a whole intro and everything. Check that out. Incoming copyright. Oh no! It's also quiet for some reason. Not quite sure why. A fragile hope. Here to civil war! Rebel spaceships starting from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. They stole the plans, right? Steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star. Another space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Dragon plans to Tatooine. The Emperor dispatches Starkiller, the Sith assassin who destroyed Darth Vader, to retrieve them before the Rebel Alliance can restore freedom to the galaxy. They can restore freedom. More life. Chaos and tyranny. Empire for life? Yeah. I'm an Empire boy, what can I say? No, I don't know. I'm whoever's side I'm playing. That's who I align with. Put it that way. I think that's pretty fair, yeah? I hope so, anyways. Alright, hurry up. There we go. Ooh. Star Destroyer. No Tanted 4 battle, huh? Oh! There it is. Speak of the devil. Is it gonna blow up, or what's going on here? And there it goes. Bye-bye, Tantive IV. Jawa's outside Jabba's palace. Messing with a gonk droid. Is that Vader's saber on his back there? Why?
I sense that you have not succeeded in tracking down your objective, my apprentice.
Yes.
No, my master.
As I expected, you will proceed to the palace of Jabba the Hutt. His spies are the only reliable source of information on that pitiful speck of a planet. He will help you find the droids you seek.
I will not fail you, Master.
We shall see.
Is that... It looks like Vader's saber on his back. Vader and Maul's, maybe? Interesting he would have Darth Maul's saber. Got a lot of them here. So let's look at our character again. How strong are we? Oh, I think this character's maxed out. Oh, man. Oh. We're gonna upgrade our lightsaber, though. I don't know. I think I might just rock the black crystal again. Power crystal. I have a sigil crystal. Yeah, there we go. I mean, how could you not? Wait a second.
Captain Beres, the Emperor has instructed me to assist you as needed. Okay.
Very well, Captain. Proceed.
Yes, my lord. It appears that you've already discovered the Jawas. Disgusting creatures.
Disgusting creatures. What a jerk. Move, Sandcrawler. I mean, I guess they're probably... Oh, right, I have, like, purple lightning now, because I'm even stronger. Is it... Oh, it even affects my lightning shield color, it looks like. See you later, bud. What? You're supposed to die from that. Wow, that was really effective. And so was that. Let me guess, I'm just gonna push the Sandcrawler out of the way. After I kill all these droids. Wow, they're actually getting disintegrated for some reason. That's really cool. What about these guys? Doesn't really affect them, unfortunately. There we go. No, it's not gonna- Hey! Get out of here, you dummy. Can I just grab the thing?
Our scanners are showing your route is blocked by the Jarvis sand crawler. If you could find a way to apply a very large amount of force to the side of the crawler,
probably have to go up there, huh? Now that is fun. Well, there's that guy over there. Have fun with that. It mostly worked. Oh, he did die. Okay, can I just throw something at the sandcrawler, maybe? No. That thing's on fire for some reason. Oh, maybe I just have to, yeah, just charge up force push. See you later, Jawas. Just throw that thing. Because the stupid Jawas gonna block my dang path. Holocron up here? Yup. Yeah, these ones don't do it. It's just Holocron collected. I'm still gonna collect some of them, though, because... I need to do that. There we go. I don't need to dash. I just wanted to dash. Ow! Well, that was unfortunate timing. See you later. Really? Who broke this? Is that you? I'll die for that one. Just send these dudes flying. What? Just hit me? Oh, this guy shot me. Okay. Oh. That was a fun one. I start throwing rocks. Yeah, there we go. Hit a couple of them. Die. Same with you. I don't know why there's Tusken Raider guarding Jabba's palace. Kinda expected a holocron back here, I'll be honest. Why does it look like there's a side path down there? That's cool. I can break that. Can I break these with a repulse? Oh! That's cool. I have to, like, play whack-a-mole with these guys. Hold on, my lightning's not ready. Got you a pinky. Look, I need a little bit more force. There. Oh, I guess those two on the sides didn't count. God, kill that fool. Oh, it's just gonna open on its own. Hey, buddy. You don't want to do this, Gamorreans. I promise you that. Oh! So much lightning, and it's so strong. Really, dude? I don't know if there's like an unlimited amount or something. I was just killing because it was fun. Really? Not even like a holocron here? Look at the way they run, I love it. Let's give him one of these. Like, there's gotta be a holocron. Oh, my saber's broken. There we go. One of these rooms is gonna have one, I guarantee you that. Probably this one on the left will, like, shut down the Gamorrean spawns. No? What was that blue light up here? I think it's just the sky. Go away. Go away again. Wow, this boy broke the wall with his body getting launched. What is the point of these rooms? Can I just grab this gate? No, do I actually just have to kill? Is there not an unlimited amount and I just gotta kill them all? Oh! Check that out. It was totally accidental, but it worked. Really? You think that was a good idea, buddy? Come on, let me in. There we go. That's a cool scene there. Get out of my way.
The mighty and benevolent Jabba would like to offer.
I admire your style, Sith Scum. I can make a man of your talents very wealthy.
The Empire seeks two droids, Astromech and Protocol. You will be compensated for any information that your spies can provide.
There are many droids in Tatooine, far too many for even my spies to track.
Sir, Garandan has reported seeing two such droids in Mos Eisley.
Master!
Whee! Oh, 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 oh. What's up, Jabba's Rancor? Hey, what's up, Gamorrean? Do you mind? I'm here. Nice way to break that thing, dummy. Man, as if we haven't... Really? You're gonna attack me when there's a big Rancor to deal with. You are just a genius. Yeah, as if we haven't already killed so many Rancor before. Oh, invincibility, huh? Make good use of that. By just doing this constantly. Wow, we already killed it. That was easy. Just spammed the same combo over and over because it's just the best combo. I think this is a unique kill animation. I guess not. Well, we killed Jabba's Rancor. This guy lived. That's so funny. No, stop grabbing the rocks. Grab this guy and throw a saber into him. The Impale is such a cool attack. I love it. What the? Limited energy. That's also a pretty good one. Hey, look. It's the... Maybe the same bone that Luke used? I don't know. Yeah, I guess you probably do have to kill it, actually. I think it'd be cool if you could bring it over here and zap this and just insta-kill it in the gate. Really? Yeah, that was not very smart, was it? You need to die. You need to also die. Oh yeah, you're a genius. There, let's just hit him with all of our combos. This will be a fun one. Let's do the same thing we did last. Well, he's dead already. There's so much damage. God, these doors are so janky, I forgot. Oh, a million Jawas. This will be fun. See you later. Ah, being a Sith is a great time. A bunch of Wookiees decide to break out and then die to this thing for me. Thanks, guys. You get your body out of the way, though? Oh, someone's got an E-Web turret, huh? There you go. I can just break that and then just shut off your E-Web turret. I don't know what just exploded that late, but here, have fun with him. And have fun with this. And have fun with one of these. And now you die. Wonderful. It's so fun to play these because you're so strong. He just fell down. Here you go. Go deal with that turret. Well, okay. Oh, that was a good snipe. There we go. A holocron there. Oh, that's pretty cool. You can actually break through the like cages in the walls to avoid the traps, it looks like. Yeah. Although I'm gonna kill all the prisoners because I'm a Sith. That's what I do. Really? That was incredible! I pulled it towards me to hit this guy instead of throwing it back at the guys on the turret. Can I just throw this door at somebody? No, it's just gonna despawn. Hey. Buddy. What's up? I mean, what if I were to just like Rodian prisoner, really? You think that bone is going to be able to parry my lightsaber, huh? That seems about fair. The holocron on there, it's Sith, I don't care. What's in here? No holocron, not going to rip the door off, takes too much time. How about here? Really, I can just walk into this door and damage it. Oh my god. How strong are my legs? Rawr! These Jawas just fell over, and they all died. I wonder, since I can target this wall, I could just zap it, it does nothing. Oh, I could just use a lightsaber and it's way more effective. Hey, you! Go get him, guy. Here, I'll bring you over there. They're gonna shoot at him. No holocron in there. Wow, that dude just deflected every bit of damage from it and then countered me. This guy deserves a raise. And instead, I kill him. Die. How many boxes in the way now? Whatever. We're done here. Let me go down again. It's just so cool. Force repulse is so awesome. Especially in, like, hallways like this that are full of enemies. And, like, stuff that can get- what? Something just blew up. Oh, my saber's broken. There we go.
Were you able to locate the droids?
The droids are in the most places.
Very good, my lord. We shall dispatch a squadron.
You will do no such thing, Captain. I will retrieve those-
Oh, this is a fun part. Torture the droid. I think this one you can also break this guy, right? Yeah, you can just rip him apart. Anyways, let's move on. We had our fun in here. I wonder, actually, is there a... Okay, you can't get behind those. Let's say if you could sneak behind those, it'd be a great spot to put a holocron. Oh yeah, there's like a fighting ring we gotta deal with here. That guy's up there, like, probably controlling this guy. Like a repurposed purge trooper. Oh, he moved! I wanted to throw him into that rushing pit thing right there. Only a second one? I forgot their missiles home around walls. Oh! Lots of them, huh? There's a lot of shooting going on. Alright, so who's controlling that droid, huh? Because whoever it is gonna die. Oh, that guy's still alive down there, huh? Oh, right, I don't think you're supposed to stay here for a long time. I think we're supposed to wait until this thing opens and then we jump down it. But for some reason, that sounds like it's just gonna kill me. Oh! Can I just open this myself? Like, right there is when I'm supposed to go. Oh, I can, kind of. Go, 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 go! Yeah, there we go. But we gotta get up because that thing's there. Oh, wait. Gotta be more Jawas here. What the? Oh, it's Proxy. Wait, no! Proxy! Did I just kill Proxy? No, okay, I launched him across the thing. He just blew himself or his friend up. What a jerk. Come here, you. Yeah, you gotta bring him up to this thing. And then, for some reason, we go through this area. Thank you, Roxy. Yeah, for some reason, Roxy's here. Who knows why? But hey, that's pretty fun. That's gonna burn me. Yep. That's gonna burn me. Stay here. Be fine. Come on. There we go. Please turn off. Oh! And then we go down this way.
My lord, we seem to be looted. It appears to be jamming transmission.
Jamming transmission. Guess what that means? Boss fight! One of, like, three boss fights?
What a mess you made of the place. Your head's worth a lot of credits. So, I'll be bringing it back to Jabba now.
Yeah, no you will not, Boba. And I think just like that, his jetpack now no longer works.
I'm not impressed.
I'm not impressed. This Gamorrean's doing more than Bet is.
You can't run forever.
I mean, I could say the same to you with your little baby jetpack. And there we go. We just grab him and he just sits there. Beep, 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 beep. Just dash under it. This is a cool one. Grab his rocket from midair and shoot it back at him and blow him up. We leveled up from that. That's so funny. It's slave one. But no, we're just gonna take a pirate and skip.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to do that.
Uh-huh.
waited many years to destroy the real Obi-Wan Kenobi.
It just blew up! That was awesome! Why are you just not... Wow, what a combo he got on me, I'll tell you what. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so weak. I love it. I'm afraid we're lost. He's already dead! Don't worry, it's not completely over yet. But we absolutely destroyed him. I love it. I pressed the wrong button because I suck. Oh, it's fine. We just repeat the exact same maneuver. Oh! Yeah, Obi-Wan's dead. Oh, this one's cool. See you later, buddy! Disintegrate him in the engines of the Millennium Falcon, and then his ghost shows up and is like, nah, it's time for you to die. This one's always been funny. You have to actually fight Obi-Wan's ghost. Aw, he's not gonna be hit by another repulse. Wow, apparently Force Spirits are really weak to lightning.
I cannot allow you to alter their destiny.
To alter their destiny. Get away from me. There you go. There we go, do two ground stabs and we win. His saber light is just still floating there. Run, Luke, run! Rah! What a jump. Just stick a nice little tracker on it. Whee! Those gloves do not look very practical with the blades on them. I am gonna let these credits play, but that's gonna actually do it for this episode. It's gonna be nice and short again. Although I guess it's not really all that short, but finish up a level in it. It's the fun Tatooine level. It's like an alternate. These ones, at least this one and the Hoth one, follow if you destroyed Darth Vader. If you did the dark side ending. So, yeah. I'm gonna let this play out, and thank you everyone for watching this. And I hope you come back for the final episode next time on Hoth. Another very fun one. Bye-bye. Thanks, George.